Hawkus is walking through the park and he comes, and Lyman comes. He was very terrified. His dad and his little sister with his double-barreled gun. The Iron Man knocked the tree down. Hawkus and the little sister jumped in the tree for safety. The Iron Man is hit by the double-barreled gun and he falls down with a bump. Iron Man runs away as fast as he could.
But that wasn't the end of him.